Hey guys, are you joining me? Is this working? Looks like it is. Oh, that's pretty awesome. Okay, so I thought it might be fun if we do this right before the premiere of Scandal, at least on the East Coast of these United States. So I'm here on my couch, ready for this really cool event. So why don't you guys, this is really hard to read, all these things are moving so fast. Okay, lots of love coming my way. Thank you. I love you guys right back. Lots of hearts. Okay, this is all moving really fast, so it's hard to read. I guess Katie is on. So, Katie Lowe's is also Periscoping. So sorry if I'm, kind of raining on your parade, Katie, but you know I love you. I'm trying to read these tweets, but I can't. They go too fast. Okay, wait. Hold on, just let it, I freaking love you. Okay, thank you. I love you too. Yep, the curls, they're in existence. Okay, wait, is it your birthday? Someone said that it was their birthday, so happy birthday. I kind of feel like it's my Puerto Rico, Orlando. Okay, fits and live forever. Okay, yep, I agree with that one. Let's see, Argentina. Yep, okay, that's awesome. Okay, but this is just too hard to read. What can I? Oh, my niece Emily is watching my Periscope. I just found out. Hi, Em. I love you. okay, so what should we talk? What can I tell you about the premiere? It's ridiculous. So, in about, what again, about 11 minutes, if you're on the East Coast, it's going to start. And where we last left off, obviously, was me and Liv on the balcony making out, which we were happy about, right? Yeah, okay. So, yeah, that was good. And poor Melly's out on her ass, but she kind of asked for it, I gotta say. And Cyrus, well, he's out on his ass too. So, but I think you guys are gonna really dig this show. It's really, it's crazy. And it starts off where I think most of you wanted to start off. So that is good. But it will, the heat is on between me and Liv, and the heat is on against me and Liv. And we just had our table read this afternoon for the seventh episode, which is just ridiculously good. So I think you're all in for a huge treat. Shonda's just like driving this thing in the, directions it hasn't gone, which I'm super happy about myself. So yeah, so wait, got any men's zip-up boots? That was the question. No, I have no men's zip-up boots. Sorry, I guess I gotta go buy a pair of those. Can you say happy belated birthday to Courtney? Happy belated birthday, Courtney. Oh, Tony's sending love from Texas. Okay, thanks. I appreciate that. Your laugh is so cute. Thank you. Yours is too. Say hi to me, please. Hi to you. You're welcome. Queens in the house. That's what I'm talking about. Let's see. Why are you super? This is all moving too damn fast. Tony's Angels. Oh, yeah, I got the whiskey. Thank you. That was really appropriate. And I'm sorry we didn't get to meet. But you guys were insane. How the hell did you get onto the lot? You, like, could have been arrested or something. Those of you who were there know what I'm referring to. Let's see. What else is someone asking me? Hazme hijos, something or other in Spanish, which I don't speak. So we won't do that. Brazil is in the house. Vermont coming up. I'm not going to tell you if there's any Vermont coming up, but I'd get fired if I did that. Hi, Laura. I think you said you were in Argentina, so I appreciate that. What do you speak other than English? Nothing well. I basically stumble through the rest of the world with a few words from various other countries. Say hi to Grace. Hi, Grace. Hello from say hi to France. Okay, bonjour, bonsoir in this case. Upload the broadcast. I don't know how to do that. Can you speak Spanish? Te amo. How's that? Let's say, OMG, I love you so much. Thank you. I love you too. Holy shit. Well, that's what you're going to say after you watch this episode of Scandal. Are you drinking? I actually am because I got off work just a little while ago. So here's a glass of Fitz whiskey, although I have it with ice, actually. I know Fitz is more studly than me. Anyway, let's see. What else? Cheers. Thanks. Yeah. Let's see. Am I tweeting from the West Coast? Yeah. I'm going to tweet both the East and the West Coast. Obviously, we're on the West Coast because that's where we make our fabulous show. Am I going to watch with you? Yeah. You know what? I don't have a feed here for the East Coast, but I have seen the episode, so I'll be able to tweet along with you by memory, and then I'll watch with the West Coast. Come back and Periscope with us on the West Coast. Okay, I might do that. I'm babysitting my daughter's dog, Mika, so I may not be able to. I'm gonna show you Mika. Okay, you ready? Mika! Mika! Come here! Come here! Say hi, Mika. Come here, say hi. Come here, Mika. Say hi. Yes. You're gonna give the people... Don't eat that. Okay, she's trying to eat my food. That was Mika. That's my daughter's dog. She's super cute. No! Now she's eating crackers. That's not okay. Oh my God. It's all going to hell around here. What else can we talk about? Do I know any words in Portuguese? Is it beijos? Is that how you say kisses? I think I just learned that yesterday. What else can I tell you guys? What do you want me to talk about? I'm gonna take suggestions because we have 6 minutes till scandal starts. Christy keeps asking me to say hi in New Orleans. So hi, Christy. What's up? Yeah, I've seen Brazil. A lot of people from Brazil, Arkansas. That's awesome. I hope I come to Argentina. I will for sure. Let's see. It's really hard to read these things. They go so damn fast. Let's see. I love you. I love you too. Whoever you are that's saying that from Tennessee. Okay. Hi, Tennessee. I love your character. Thank you. I do too. You know, some people really have an issue with Fitz. And I guess I can understand that, right? I mean, he's a complicated dude, which is what I like about him. But I honestly believe, since I have a moment with you to kind of, you know, say my piece about Fitz. Fitz is a guy who's like always coming from his heart. Not that he doesn't fuck up, because he does a lot, you know, more than even I do, thank God. But he is a man of his passions, you know, and that's what gets him into trouble. So that's kind of why I really like him. Guyana loves Fitz. Well, that's good to know. Fitz is one of my favorite characters. Thank you. Is this your first time periscoping? No. Some of you may remember I was in Colombia doing a movie in June, and we did this crazy periscope. James Gunn, who you guys know from Guardians of the Galaxy, he wrote and directed that, and he wrote and produced the movie I did, the Belko Experiment. And we had this big, he had this big brunch for the whole cast, and we were all drunk, and he and I did a periscope together at the same time, because James has got a lot of followers, and there were like thousands of you who joined in on that one. So, I don't know, did anybody remember that? I'm looking to see if anyone, hi Leah, you asked me to say hi to you, so I did. Oh, I don't know. No one's responding to me. You're just being nice, which I appreciate. Okay, Texas. Hi, Texas. I think you might have said that already, but I saw you now. Hi, Lauren. Didn't I say hi to you already, Lauren? Or maybe that was Laura. Okay, the Dominican Republic. That is awesome. Okay, somebody saw it. Thank you. I just got the exclamation points. I didn't see your handle. So we are having a mini scandal watch party. You mean we are right now, or that you're having one? We're kind of having one now, right? Although we're not watching it yet. We have 4 minutes. Let's see. What else can we talk about? Fitz in Colombia. You didn't know that? Well, there it is. You'll see the movie soon. Have I ever been to Oregon? Yeah. You know what? You should go and watch an episode I did of our dear friend Danny Bukatinski's show, Who Do You Think You Are? You know that reality show? It's on TLC, used to be on NBC, and it traces ancestry of celebrities. Well, Danny asked me to do one, and it turns out that my great-great-great-grandparents were some of the original settlers in Oregon and founded the town of Hood River. So whoever was tweeting or periscoping me or whatever you call this thing we're doing from Oregon, that's how I know Oregon. And I did go there, although I had been there before, but I really feel a connection to it on a familial level now. Mississippi, I see. I've been there, but I have no relatives from Mississippi. Rochester, yeah. In fact, I went to Rochester researching my family who's from upstate New York. And I'd been to Rochester anyway, to the Eastman Institute and all that. Wow, what else can we talk about? I showed you my daughter's dog. Did you think she was cute? Come on. Mika's cute, right? Yeah, she is. I don't see anybody confirming that. But I know you agree. She's very cute. Right, Mika? Are you cute? I'm going to show you one more time because I just think she's the cutest. That would be my grand dog, right? Okay. Okay, well, look, guys. You got 2 minutes. So I think I don't want you to miss it because you're already missing Grey's Anatomy, but let's see. Marry me. Okay, so I can. I'm already married, but I probably would if I wasn't. Let's see. How's Bellamy? Bellamy is amazing, as you know. She just slays it this season. We have a really intense scene in the episode you're about to see, and several more to come, but she is just killing it. She's so great, and I love her. She's just the best person ever. What else do we talk about? I don't know. It's almost time for Scandal, right? It really is. Okay, so it's 8:59 for those of you on the East Coast. It's 5:59 here. So I'm going to sign off. You guys have a rocking good time. I hope you have your popcorn and wine and whatever else you need to get through this upcoming awesome premiere. I don't even know how to turn this off, so I'm going to start touching my phone. Okay, it's not working. How do I get out of this? I can't turn it off. It's not working. Okay. Somebody tell me how to turn this thing off. I don't know how. Okay, love Bellamy, love you too. Somebody give me some technical advice. Oh, Lord. Okay, I'm going to swipe. Does that work? No, that didn't work. Crap, how do I turn this thing off? Okay, I'm going to be on forever. I hope you guys are happy about that. To swipe down to stop. Okay, so I'm going to say goodbye. Thanks so much for chatting with me. And this was fun. We'll do it again soon. Have fun tonight. Bye.